Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on clearing the Safari history on Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up Safari from the dock, then click on Safari on the left of the top menu bar. Choose Clear History from the drop-down menu. If you click on In the Last Hour, you can choose what time period of your history you would like to delete. Choose the one you want and then click Clear History. Your Mac's Safari history is now cleared. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.